Make an animation, then go to the wrench and select Animated GIF. Now you can export your GIF by clicking Export, and then you can drop it on your phone by using AirDrop, for instance. Then make sure that you have an Instagram story ready to go. Go back to your Images app and use Export. Then select Copy Photo and go back to your Instagram story. Now you'll see it popping up at the bottom of your screen, and you can use Add Sticker. And that's how you can add your own GIFs to your Instagram stories.